Wow, let's give a big round of applause to Smita and Siddharth.